future. And they must have thought they dreamed when I kissed the teacher. All my friends at school, they had never seen the teacher blush. She looked like a fool, nearly petrified, 'cause she was taken by surprise. When I kissed the teacher, couldn't quite believe her eyes. When I kissed the teacher, my whole class went wild. As I held my breath, the world stood still, but then she just smiled. I was in the seventh heaven when I kissed the teacher. What a mad day! Now I see everything in a different light. What a mad day! I was up in the air and she taught me a lesson, alright. I was in a trance when I kissed the teacher.
Never felt closer to Mom. I'm in the exact same place that she was all those years ago.
You're pregnant.
Yeah, I am. Mama
Mia. Tonight, it's a night for celebration.
Come on, let's get this show on the road.
I was told you couldn't come.
I'm a spontaneous person.
No, you're not.
No, I'm not.
These are my dads.
It takes three great men to create such a woman.
I never did ask you guys, what happened when you met my mother?
Here I go again, my how can I resist ya?
I don't know what my future holds, but the world is wide. I want to make some memories. There's an island, Kalakari. People used to think if you sailed on from there, you'd fall off the edge of the world. That sounds like the place for me.
I'm Bill.
I'm Donna.
He is literally the handsomest man in the world.
Except for this guy.
What kind of island is this?
Can I help?
Woo! This whole place is incredible.
I think we should stay here together.
May the rest of our lives be the best of our lives.
Just tell me you didn't invite your grandmother.
Wicked Witch of the West.
Oh my God. I've decided to commit to being a grandmother.
Grandma, you weren't invited.
That's the best kind of party, little girl.
My soulmate may actually be carbs.
Then mine must be wine.
All three of us are grandfathers, and that's that.
Look what you've done with the place.
She
She wanted to make her mum proud.
As if she hasn't done that all her life.
We can't tell anybody about the baby yet.
I just told Bill.
Yeah, and I told Harry.
I told many, many people. Whoa,
mia. You're about to become a great-grandmother.
Great-grandmother. I'm leaving that out of the bio.